haven't played this shit in a hot second. It's a good thing I'm not a pussy.
I honestly, like hearing like other people's first experiences with this game, it made me feel a little bit better. Because someone who was a long-term Doom veteran, Civ11, started the game out on Ultraviolence, but like the fourth level, he turned it down to hurt me plenty. And that's what I played this game on.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure.
Wow, that was really loud.
All the wickedness that mankind can produce.
King
we
Navik,
will send out of
dude.
Them.
Shit, man.
Only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Fuck. Alright, let's skip this shit.
Located the priest's signal. I will mark it on your HUD.
I've not done this in a while. It has been a hot second. I've been playing Doom on the fucking computer for a while. Let me take my obviously we gotta get the sticky bombs. That's fucking necessary. Hardcore necessary. Level as soon as fucking possible. I do not want to be the
first. Has been terminated. The demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%.
There are two. At least, like I said, like my aim's gonna be dog shit, but at least I know the strategy. Cause I played this level over and fucking over. Right? I played this level like a million fucking times. Right here, you see this bomb. You're just gonna jump right on down because you're not a pussy and you're just gonna instantly kill the racket time because you're a little fucking bitch. And apparently, also, I got the Taco Demon in my inventory now, or my codex. Oh, yeah. We're getting into it now, baby. Oh, Oh yeah. I'm feeling it now, baby. Didn't even take a single lick of damage that entire time. I'm fucking good at this game now. Did not take a single lick of damage. I personally like to save my chainsaw charges for the last one that I can find. I think he's a bastard to deal with. He's annoying as fuck. Oh yeah, we're into it now, baby. I'm feeling it now, baby. Doom Eternal. Oh. That was ready and I didn't grab the fucking secret. Oh, I'm not used to doing this. I love how brutal the old fucking this Doom is, dude, honestly. I mean, like, old Doom's literally all it is you fucking... You shoot them until they die, and that's pretty much it. You lose all that special magic of it. Alright, so this Arachnotron actually isn't much of a problem as long as you know what you're doing. Of course, I know what I'm doing, because this is Pro Doom Eternal, but just in my version of it. Sorry, we're gonna be playing this soon for you, so if you walk right around this corner, the Arachnotron's gonna spawn, you can stick it with a sticky bomb, but oh wait, you can also switch to this, and then not have enough ammo to fully kill him, but it's okay because he has a heavy cannon. I literally just copied his style exactly, because that's exactly what something would say. And then not have enough ammo to kill him, but it's okay because we have to heavy kid. Oh my god, I'm fucking. I hope he doesn't copy it. I'm sorry, Siri. This is Pro Doom Eternal. But my version of it. So of course, since this is Cody Eternal, I know where every little nook and cranny is, and the first thing we're gonna buy is precision bolt. Of course, I went and messed it up as well. Let's go. There's some ammo over here too, if you need it. Nothing too simple. In case you didn't know, if you switch your guns right before you pick something up like that, you won't have to go through the stupid ass animation. Like, it's associated with having to think about the thing. Honestly, the main thing about this is just having memorization. I don't know, I'm gonna pick up a big thing. It's just having memorization of what the fuck is going on. As long as you know what's going on, you're fine, dude. I always forget I have the frag grenade in the first level, honestly. Fucking dare hit me. Oh, that was the worst shot I've ever probably taken. That was actually kind of cool. I like that. And then I didn't even grab the armor that was down here that I knew was down here that I didn't need, because I'm good at this game. It honestly feels really good to play this game on the hardest difficulty and smack the absolute living shit out of it while others are having trouble on ultra violence. It does feel really good, I'm not gonna lie.
The UAC would like to thank you for your support.
I'll never get tired. I'll honestly, personally, never get tired of glory kills. I love glory kills. Let's grab this armor. There's also a 50. That's how you take care of tentacles. Oh. They're in fight, but they don't do damage to each other. This isn't matter. Actually, I could be using a chainsaw charges, but I'm not. I guess, yeah, I can use like one chainsaw charge right now. If I still wanted to. I can't get mad about that one. I can get mad about that one. I feel like I should have killed the Arachnotron turret. And then once I got the Arachnotron turret off, I wouldn't have cared. That's fine. I was gonna go grab the armor. Or actually, no, it's a life, actually, in this one. I forgot this is an ultimate nightmare. Going after me, dude. He is coming at me. You want somebody? That's what I thought. Ow. So that one I didn't miss. I was... There we go.
emergency alert. I hate getting emergency alerts on my phone.
What was I even doing? I think we're fine now for the most part. This shit goes in loud. I get it. Thank you for telling me about the emergency alert. Oh, I didn't shoot a grenade. I'll be honest, I cheesed Ultra Nightmare. I don't know if they patched out the Ultra Nightmare glitch or not. I might try that out actually. I kinda wanna see if they patched it out. Because there was an Ultra Night. What you could do on Ultra Nightmare was, if you got, or basically, if you, as long as you could get past literally the first like two levels, you were golden. Because once you got to level two and you got your very first, you could get saving throw, and every time you went into the slowed down state from saving throw, you could close the application and go back into it, and that's what I did.
But obviously I'm good enough now to, well, obviously I think I'm good enough to do Ultra Nightmare fully, yet I could definitely practice and get there. But yeah, I'm definitely, I feel like I'm better than most Doom Eternal players.
What the fuck is that? I forgot about the tentacles. I'm panicking. Literally, once you get rid of that arachnophon, this fight is not fucking hard at all. This is not... I say that yet almost died.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is
only one death,
the
and it was
Citadel.
A debatable death. I mean, obviously I died, so I mean, I can't, it's not like I can deny that. But, you know, definitely a debatable death.
Oh yeah, I forgot that. Is located just above your location.
I don't get...
indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
I don't really get why this is a thing. Literally all it has you do is run to an elevator. I feel like the portal, could have literally just taken you right to the fucking thing. And they could have given you this codex entry right before you entered the portal. Just saying. I'm not complaining. I'm not gonna complain about shit.
The Khan Maker is present at this gathering.
As far as I know, this that port was literally the last section after the portal was completely unnecessary. As far as I'm aware. Oh my god, dude. One death. I gotta try and keep count of how many deaths I have. I might do that actually. I guess I don't need a whole new folder. Dirty new notes. Doom Eternal Nightmare Deaths. Nightmate. I can't fucking type anything. Nightmare.
death count.
I do not have the means to locate. I've completed the redesign of your equipment.
Still are you kidding me, dude? Are they ever gonna...
The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Are they ever gonna change that, though? I'm just wondering. Like, I'm not trying to be, like, a picky brat, but, like... What the fuck? It's literally been Art Complex since I bought this game, and that was in, like, fucking March. Honestly, I think I'm gonna roll with more HP right now. The quick draw belt.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
I just can't wait to get my dash. I miss it. I miss it already, honestly. That was very weird. Going through that portal was only like, only the left side of my headset was producing audio, and I was really hoping that my fucking whatever wasn't broken. My mic.
I need to remember that I need to hit, like, stick it to. I haven't played this game in a long time. I'm used to playing. I love
playing Doom 2. Like, I've been playing a lot of Sunless, that's like custom WADs on Doom 2 and shit, and having a lot of fun at those. I haven't played Doom Eternal in at least a month. That's shown there. What the fuck was that? Can I just get to this wall first? That's a map. Okay. I'm gonna try it anyways again. Hell yeah, there we go. Speedrun strats. Look at those speedrun strats. Hell yeah. Thank you, kind sir. I'll burp that one up. That was a beautiful shot, not gonna lie. My aim assist kind of sucks, honestly. Is that not it? No. Good. Well, I got one more zombie to kill. Okay. Oh, that ain't too good. What am I doing? I wish I could teabag you. But yeah, I don't know what I was thinking there, honestly. It's fine, man. I don't really care. Blood Punch, great, awesome, sweet. We're getting our first rune in the game. I'm not gonna get whatever it's called. Oh, hey, buddy. To meet ya, zombie man. Okay, so that's enough of that. What do I want to get first? Let's get this. Because this next level is going to be a bit. I don't know how I'm going to, honestly, I don't know how Cultist Base or Doom Hunter Base is going to go. Those levels are a real pain in my ass cheeks, dude. I'm not lying. Those levels fucking suck some wiener hole. Massive wiener hole. This is how I get that extra life. Or I'll go up these stairs and get it. I want my extra life. Where is it? It's up there somewhere. I want it. Hell yeah. I can't die now. Now that I've collected, now I'm starting to collect extra lives, I can't die. That's a cardinal sin. Super close, okay, as you can see. This fight is so fucking easy, it's laughable. As long as you can hit the Hell Knight. I don't know, dude. It's just these beginning parts are just easy in general, I guess. Well, fuck this part. What kind of shit is that, dude? Not gonna lie. That's annoying. What kind of shit was that, dude? At least falling off a pit doesn't come. Dude, if I would have. He's not even paying attention to me. Isn't there an Iraq in front of this one, too? Honestly, like I said, I'm just gonna chainsaw Arachnid Times right now. They're the only ones I really don't. They're the only ones I really kind of fuck me up with in these situations. It doesn't matter. Come here, bitch. I might try some more secret encounters too now that I'm actually good at the game. Because there's a lot of secret encounters I haven't even fucking tried yet. We can't do this one until you get the dash. Oh, fuck my life. See, a lot of people don't realize it, but Doom Eternal puts a lot of shit like that in the game so you can replenish your resources before the next fight. If you guys didn't know this, there's plenty of like little like sections like that in the game where there's just a couple zombies, maybe an emperor, a rifle guy, whatever the fuck he's called. I can't remember exactly what they're called in this game, that possessed or something. I can't remember. But there's plenty of little areas like that where you can just use those guys to quickly restock up on armor, health, ammo. You can change, like, you know what I mean? Like, it's just, I don't know, dude. It's just, it's subtle things like that, dude. Like, it really turns me on. Like, I am full-blown hard right now. I didn't lose any health from it either, so I guess I don't really care. Really? That's it? That would not be a very good speed running. All I need to do is this, and then we get the best thing in the game. The best power up in the game, and since we got the best power up in the game, we're gonna take a shot. Ooh! Oh man. It was a little more than a shot, but that's fine. What time is it? 5:01. Damn. Okay. I see. Let me do this real quick.
that's not much, but it's up there or something.
I streaming still? I kind of forget. Turning on my TV right now. I think I am. Whoops. Yeah, I am. Oopsie, it's not like anyone's watching me anyways, so... Okay. I got it, I'm gonna do something else real quick, but... Oh, this is my right shit. Oh my god, of course I don't know my fucking password. Or do I? Oh, it is. My internet went down $1. I'm so fucking happy. There we go, internet's paid for another month. It was 69.2, now it was 69.02, and now it's like 67.90 something. Woo. Drinking at 5 p.m. Woohoo. Look at me go. I'm a fucking party animal. Woo! I don't know what happens in this fight, honestly. Other than that, how am I doing, an idiot? Glad they're doing it soon. It would appear to me that they would attack her. The reason I'm buying all this shit is because my last boyfriend was supposed to give me $20, so obviously that $20 is going to be very integral in my... Do I know how nice it is? Lots of heavy assault rifle ammo around. Not much shotgun ammo. Calculations that you gotta kill within a certain amount of time. And as long as you don't mess up your sticky bomb, it should be relatively fucking easy. I use my blood punch, seriously? Oh man, what is up with this game? Alright, that's fine. Because now we get the plasma.
This special battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship.
Like I said, I'm keeping track of the battery counter. Why not?
Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
What the picture? Oh yeah. Sit the fuck down. Honestly, the thing that I love about this game is just the fact that... It's just the fact that it's still so much like the other ones. But the it is still literally adding out its own little twist. So that's what I like about these games, dude. There's more to this fight, I know there is. Where is the rest of this fight? Oh wait, oh here it is. So don't tell me there's not, like, more of this fight. Oh, that's gonna be weird to use too. I have to get used to that again. I can't switch weapons like I can in Doom fucking 2 on the computer where I can just literally switch whatever weapon I want whenever the fuck I want. That's gonna be a little getting used. That's gonna take some getting used to. She went on my mind, so I have $130 now. I have $130 or so left. Probably like a little bit extra. $120 or so. I don't know what I want to spend
there
that on.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
I forgot to do the thing. See, this is what I'm talking about. I hate these little animations where you can't move or anything. If I would have switched my weapons, I wouldn't have even fucking had to have endured that stupid shit, because I'm a fucking god of this fucking game. And I've only died once. We're getting skill points yet? No, I think that's after this level, unfortunately. Are you actually supposed to go over there? Or are we just not supposed to fucking suck at the game? That's the gimmick. See, I wanna fucking glory kill him, dude.
Is there a way that I can just make it to where I can just cycle through my weapons? Like, because seriously, that's literally all I want. It's just cycling through them. If I can just get it to where I can cycle through them, I wouldn't even be fucking mad, dude.
I don't think I can do what I want to do, unfortunately. I have Sentinel armor off because I'm not a pussy. That's exactly what I remember when I first saw that option. I was like, I was like, what the fuck do I look like, a pussy? And then I turned it off. And then I regretted that at the time, the very first time I fought her, but now she's fucking a fodder demon. The con maker is dog shit. Here comes an unnecessary part. This is completely unnecessary and fucking annoying, but you can get a supercharge out of it, I guess. So. This is kinda good. Not really. It makes sense considering that's literally the only fucking thing that you have to jump down for. I guess to be fair, you have to jump down for this one, but it's not like you have to jump down. And now you're in hell. Does that make sense? Well, fuck this fight. I remember this fight. This fight's ass cheeks. I'm just waiting for the Arachnotron to... the death counter. That counts. God damn it. I'm pissed. Two. Fuck. I'm so pissed off at that one. I shouldn't have even died there. Why am I not moving? I'm not moving around enough. What am I doing, dude? I should have just really focused on that. Oh my. What? Three. I love how I have all the main threats killed, but of course the fucking fodder demons are the ones that's fucking killing me. Yep, makes perfect fucking sense. Shit, man. Where'd this spider demon go? There he is. Bitch. I give up here with the weapon. I need to remember my... I need to remember my training. What am I doing? I'm forgetting everything. There's another one, seriously? Oh, that's not good. That is good, though. Get the fuck down, bitch. I don't take no from nobody, bitch. No touching my fucking asshole! Shut up, dude. Oh, shut up, Doomslayer. There was a target right fucking there. Oh man, this game is janky. There's another Arachnotron like right here. We're just gonna kill it like that. No problemo, not even an issue at all. Fuck you, Gargoyle. We don't even need a dash refill there, just saying. Alright, so here's what I mean. So, see how you have to use this? Remember how I went through the animation last time? If you switch your weapon right before you use it, boom, look at that shit. Look at that shit, dude. I shouldn't have fucking run like that. I was wondering what would happen. I was wondering what would happen if I just sat there and let him come towards me. I normally do that in Doom 2, but obviously, I guess these guys are a little bit more unpredictable than they are in Doom 2. Just a little bit. But there is an easy secret encounter. Here. There's literally just a shit ton of lost souls, and if you kill most of them, they shouldn't be explosive barrels that spawn down here. So, and I literally take like 2 bullets to kill anyways, no matter what, so. Thank you, id Software, for making us souls and lost souls not absolutely fucking painstakingly annoying like I normally are in most of the original commercially Doom release games. Thank you, id Software. Am I able to... Honestly, I really don't care. That's worth it to me. Wait. Let me get my dashes back and we'll see what we can do with this. I love the parkour system on this game. I was wondering if I could get back up there instantly. Without having to do shit. But I couldn't, alas. Look at that though, you literally need two dashes at least. Let me go see if my pizza's done. I don't know how long.
Two times two.
Right.
So I have some food almost done, so I got a couple more minutes to play. Hopefully I can... Actually, I'm probably not gonna finish the level. Thinking about it. But I should be able to do everything but the stair gate, hopefully. Especially if I hurry. I have to kill every single fucking demon in this area. That was an Arachnotron, I think, so that's gonna be fucking awesome. Get out of here, bitch. You think you can do shit? I forgot to switch my weapons before. And I just wasted like a million seconds, dude. Drip too hard. Baby, I forgot what the actual shit.